对，在我们贺兰山东路，我们自己之间会流传一句话，挺好的，我可以分享，就是，宁夏的女性女庄主呢，都在干活酿酒，男庄主呢，都在陪领导喝酒。
在中国呢，首先因为我们的这个现代的葡萄酒的这个产业是从1980年开始的，从那个时候开始，然后在那个时候可能整个在行业里这个女性的比例呢相对来说比较小，到了这个像2000年左右，那么就有一批就是到国外去读书的这个女性，然后等她们读完书以后，她们就回到国内，然后就那个时候国内刚好这个葡萄酒产业呢就开始就是这个兴起了，就是发展的相对来说比较的快速，而且这个职位或者说这个岗位就有更多的提供了这个酿酒师这个职位和岗位。
Traditional and then really funky with the pink. Oh my goodness. This is very indicative of the new style. Well, I think that the West, the wine industry is very much dominated by male because it's a traditional industry. It's passed from father to son in historical wineries. And even when people set up wineries, they're generally male and it's an expression of, you know, power and control and creating something. For China, wine is not a traditional industry and it is a very safe sphere to open a company in if you're a woman.